Okay, in this video, we have two groups of postage stamps. We'll start right now with Dominicana. And here's a 1 cent. Here's another 1 cent. Drying cocoa. Isn't that cool? Almost get to see how it's done, huh? And here's a 1 cent, actually a stamp. Looks a little different, doesn't it? Republica Dominicana. Wow, I think this one probably is considered a rare one. Very neat. Very different in design. And then here we have a 2 cent one, making baskets. Then we have a 10 cent one of the president. All right, and now we come with Mocambique. Here is a 60 plain with an overview. This one had to go through a double printing, once for the red and white, once for the black and white. The stamp becomes valuable when it goes through the black and white and the picture ends up upside down, and somehow it still gets out in the public. But that's not the case for this one. It gave me my plain all right side up. Sheesh. Here's another one that went through the double printing. Beautiful. And this one too, another 10. And here we have a 20. Beautiful. Nice architectural building, huh? And look at this one. Very different. Look at that. I think this might be a rare one. Very different looking. Never seen this one before. Nice. Okay, then we have the 4.5, part of the older ones. Get to see the homes, look at them. And we have a few, $50, some of the bigger ones. And then the hippo in the water. 80. All right. Even though I find this one very, very interesting, probably the oldest one will be this one right here. Just very different looking. All right. Hope you've enjoyed my bringing these to you. Be sure to sub me, join me as a friend, and as always, share the video. It's always nice to share. All right, bye-bye now.